Bye.
Got your mother's eyes.
She's got my dad's stubborn streak. I know you want to stay out of it, but I could really use your help on this college party issue.
Look, I'll admit Nikki's a little young for a college party.
And you'll tell her that?
You're her mother. You say no, it's no.
Of course it's no. It's not like you let me run around like that when I was 16.
Sure we did.
This from the guy who had his daughter followed by the NYPD.
That's a bit of an exaggeration.
Jamie, can you do me a favor? Can you go upstairs and make sure Nikki is doing her homework? I want to talk to Dad.
Conspiring behind your daughter's back.
Wait until you have kids. Dad, all I'm asking is that you show a little bit of that wisdom and foresight that you showed me when I was her age.
Now I'm being played.
It's a different world, and it's scarier. Do you know that Danny is investigating a murder of a college student?
I'm aware. Raising kids is tough. You try to give them space while you're trying to keep them safe.
Do you think I'm being overprotective?
I think you're a single mother to a teenager. Your mom and I had you outnumbered 2-1, and you still won most of the time.
And so you'll tell her that I'm right about the party?
It's way above my pay grade.
I will take that as a yes. And don't tell her that we talked.
Conversation never happened.